at war. We're at war with terrorism, racism, but most of all, we at war with ourselves. I woke up out that coma 2001, about the same time Dre dropped 2001. 3 years later, the album is done. Aftermath presents Nigga with an Attitude, Volume 1. Rap critics politicking, wanna know the outcome. Ready to die, reasonable doubt, and doggy style in one. I feel like Pac after the Snoop Dogg trail was done. Dre behind that G-Series and all eyes on me. I watched the death of a dynasty, so I told Vibe magazine. Working with Dr. Dre was a... I had visions of making a classic. Then my world turned black, like I was staring out of Stevie Wonder's glasses. It's kinda hard to imagine, like Kanye West coming back from his fatal accident to beat making and rapping. But we the future. Whitney Houston told me that it's gonna take more than a bullet in the heart to hold me back.
Rushing in this 40 ounce, letting the ink from my pen bleed. Cause Martin Luther King had her, Aaliyah had her, left eye had her. So I reached out to Kanye and
God show me the way, because the devil's trying to break me down. The only thing that I pray is that my feet don't fail me now. And I don't think there's nothing I can do now to right my wrongs. I want to talk to God, but I'm afraid because we ain't spoken so long. So long.
I had dreams of fucking the R&B bitch like Maya. When I saw that ass on the front of that King, read the article in the magazine. She loved gangsters, loved nasty things. So I'm in the glass house having nasty dreams. Good girls never give it up, but anything is possible. If 50 fuck Vivica, hurdle life's obstacles, found my way through the maze. Then joy turned to pain like Frankie Beverly and Maze. Used to dream of being unsigned hype, till I was crushed by Dave Mays.